Hi, myself Apurva Jyoti. Today we are going to learn about Gon Panchayat and Patla. The village headmen derived their authority from the village panchayat or the council of adult male householders. Yes, so in Gon, Gon is one of the tribal community. We all know that Panch means panchayat, where every village have one panchayat, right? So there, for that panchayat, one headman will be there, like a leader. He is from one of the members of those community, means from that community. So he's telling that the village headman derive their authority from the village panch, means you'll be getting that authority as the headman of that community, means from in the Gon he will be having the highest power. He is called as headman. From where do he get this high power or high authority? From the panchayat. Panchayat will be appointing him as the headman, and he'll be given some rights or the authorities to them to know about what are the problems, to give solution to that and all. Or the adult member, means adult means the one who are above 18, means bigger one, and that too male householder. Male means like father, male person will be given the authority. This council has the last word in matters concerning the villages as a whole, and the headman is its chairman. So here all the villages or the communities who are in that village, like Gon community, different tribal communities, for all of them, all are considered as one village, and for them one headman will be given or appointed as its chairman. Village Panch is a sense representing the Gon society as a whole. So like your class leader represents you all on behalf of you all. If you have any problem, like suppose any teacher is not explaining good, all the students collectively, togetherly, you will decide and you will tell your class leader that let us say to the principal or someone, right? Like that, your class leader will be coming and telling to principal that we are not able to understand so and so subject, like that. In the same way here, headman who is there, he will be representing the entire this tribal community or the village people. Means he will be head, he will be the first person to take care of them, to look after their society. Panch does not meet regularly, but only when necessary. When matters of importance are discussed, all adult men will be present and young boys and women watch the proceedings. So yes, teacher, then will they daily meet, teacher? No, they don't meet daily. Whenever there is an important discussion or anything should be conducted, or if you have anything which is done wrong by someone, then they call up Panch, means all the higher officials, like elders of the village and this headman, they'll be sitting at one place and they'll be calling all the other young men or other women and all to listen the proceedings, what all they are discussing, if anything is there, if government have given some fund to them, money to them to do something in their good in their society. Then they call all the people, they sit and they discuss important things, like how to use the money, what is the first need we have to spend on, like that they'll be deciding on that. And the other young boys, small children, young men and women will be sitting and listening to the proceedings, means what all they are discussing, what all the decisions they are taking and all. Women have no voice in the counseling, but can freely put their case before it. So, but here in the panchayat, there is no woman, right? We are going on learning now that men who are there, they'll be discussing and all. But what happens is, women can also tell their opinion there. They can listen and they can put what is right or what is the problem, what all the case are there, they can put in front of the panchayat. Some of the functions of the panch are fix the dates of major festivals, allow or reject marriages or divorces, set down norms for marriages or death rites, settle disputes, etc. So what are the functions? Okay, teacher, now they are arranged the panchayat. Only on important things like how to spend the money, what work to be done. Not only that, they'll do some other work. Means functioning is, in the sense, they'll do some other work. What are those work? What panch will be doing? Fixing the dates for the major festivals. Means for if you have villages, no, if you go there, you'll be seeing that for every village, one village goddess or god will be there. They'll be doing all these jataras and all, right? Like that, they'll be fixing, this panch will be fixing the date for that especially. So here also they will be fixing dates for the festivals, giving permission for the marriages. If there is anything wrong, they'll be rejecting the marriage of others who are there in the villages. If anything is wrong with the couple, if they want to take divorce, they'll be helping them. They'll be sitting down and discussing what is the problem actually, what both are facing, what is happening with the both, why are they fighting, like that. They'll be sitting down and they'll be settling, means they'll be solving the problems and disputes in the sense like misunderstanding, quarrel and all. And they'll be setting the norms, means marriage should be done like this, or for like girl this much age should be there. They'll be fixing. And even the death, if anyone is dead in the village, so certain so and so restrictions to be followed, so and so should help them because they are poor, like that. They'll be taking the decisions. The panch can impose fines and may even force a person to leave the village, or even order all other gonds not to have any relation with him. So the panch will be imposing fines. Suppose if any person have done wrong, if wife and husband is there, husband is going on beating wife and asking her to bring money that is dowry from the family. In that cases, what panch will be doing, this headman, he'll be calling everyone for the meeting, he'll be discussing, and if anything wrong is there with the woman, he'll be punishing her, putting fine. Like if you come late, your class teacher will be telling 10 rupees fine for coming late, you're not supposed to come late from tomorrow. Like the same way there also, headman, he'll be putting fine whoever have done wrong. If women have done wrong, she'll be getting the fine. If men have done wrong, he'll be getting the fine, and everyone in the village will separate them, means they'll not talk to them, they'll not keep any relation like friendship or brother and sister relation, nothing. They'll cut all the relations, they'll be far from him, they'll not talk to him. Prohibiting in the sense stopping, like they don't talk to him, they don't meet him and all. If you like my video, please do like, share and subscribe. Thank you.